was a never-forgetting night. I heard many stories, both lovely and wild, about the great dragons and monsters that eat, that swallow the ships as they sail on the sea. Though I was in the forest with tempest and banks, I sailed the same friend and then they shall be sailed. We told the good people farewell for a while. We sailed for St. Brendan's fair isles, fair isles. We sailed for St. Brendan's fair isles. We had been sailing for 9 or 4 days. We came to a spot where the sea was a place. St. Brendan, he walked on the blistering waves, and threw all the demons right back to their caves. And all of the saints for a heavenly smile, he sailed for St. Brendan's fair isle, fair isle. He sailed for St. Brendan's fair isle. One night all the brethren were lying asleep, a great dragon came up from under the deep. Thundered and frightened and made a great din. He awakened St. Brendan from all of his dead. The dragon came on with his mouth open wide. He threw it across and the great dragon died. We skinned him and cooked him and feasted a while. We sailed for St. Brendan's fair isle, fair isle. We sailed for St. Brendan's fair isle. We took our long bows and we killed the eagle. We roasted it up and had a barbecue. And after a while, we were singing the song. We noticed the island was moving along. We ate and we drank and we voted. I said, oh, we sailed for St. Brendan's fair isle, fair isle. We sailed for St. Brendan's fair isle.
I have had
voices as much more wish. We ride on the back of the wind.